or have a kung fu grip and not train instead.